And hello. All right, look, we're in Beam. And it's the new truck update. New Gavril T-Series. This is one I spawned. Looks pretty sweet to me. Get a couple of, look at this. It's got proper mirrors that work. How's the update? Physical mirrors. All this stuff. Everything's awesome. Everything works. I'm gonna try this in VR. This is just a first look without the VR. So, should we start her up? I've got a whole pile of options, probably, which we'll have a look at in a bit. I'm just gonna run it on arcade mode. Let it shift itself. Look, what's this down here? That looks like a frameless big long dump trailer, or tanker, some sort of box trailer, container trailer, and a couple of dollies. So, we're gonna need $2 should be enough, really, hey? Finding my Logitech steering wheel, Fanatec pedals, what are you? I've got to turn the arcade shit off. That's not gonna work. Gotta put it in gear and use the accelerator. I don't know what else. I'll find out if I try to drive off, I guess. Yeah, okay. cargo door thing is, but I can raise the legs there. And then it doesn't have any at the back to attach to, eh? So I guess that's right, this one's gonna be at the back. There we go, so we'll check this tanker. So there's a tanker very comfy. Frenzel hitch. It's on the rear bumper. The no rear bumper drop down. Anyway, try to get back in that truck. Fifth wheel slider locked. What's going on there? I don't know a better way. getting there. We're getting there to the road train. Alright, you might be a bit bored. We'll get out of reverse. And then, let me show you down here all the different trucks that they've added. They've added a whole long layout of them. It's a bit of a different base to what I just had a second ago, isn't it? Just lock the center diff, lock the rear, lock the front, high low, transfer case. Holy crap. Why'd I start with that other one? This is incredible. Doing it. Yeah, maybe in real life. Alright, let's get this. Oh, we need the tanker. We're on a bad angle, that's not the right way. Do it better than that. Something, but it wasn't it. How am I going to do this? It's like a bit of a puzzle, so... if I get the tanker under that one... Yeah, okay, so I need to get forward. I sort of got the wrong one. This should be the last thing I hook up or attach on. Need to like put them together and get this one and back into those two. Should that be my best bet? Can I toggle my fifth wheel here? So I can get this container hooked up and the red one at the back. Container in the middle. So yeah, just resting with the dolly. Might not be the easiest thing in the world for me. No, I don't seem to have any idea how to do this. Crazy. Whoa, what's that there? Should be way easier once I get this attached. If I get this attached. I know how you do this. You put on your trap and attach it up without the dolly, and then you just back the dolly up to it. But basically, I'm doing this completely wrong. If you're watching at home, you probably need that. touch that one. I didn't get on, did it? Oh, I did? Alright. It was just like jammed in. Now you gotta do a little better than that. Whoa. So compared to what I was trying to do, this should be easy. That's not gonna let me couple, is it? Need a mate here with me. Someone help me work it out. I'm having trouble. But it looks like I was not rolling down a hill, but that's another dice problem, guys. That's how you get a dolly test, isn't it? Up a hill. I'm pretty sure this is exactly how you do it. Get your drone up in the air so you get this view. I know you're gonna be crushed. Forget this. Our only plan is just to go take care of this. I didn't do this on flat land. Trucks. bad. I have half an idea. So we got some nice highway space. First thing we're gonna do, I'm gonna get myself a pickup truck. Let's see if that taps it. I don't think it works. So. So that, I need a truck for someone. That's the most basic truck you can imagine. I'm just gonna get this. need more carriages than that though. Oh, is it this thing will hook onto the back of the truck and then have a dolly under the container? Can we get one of these? Oh, this is hard work with the wheel, too. Easy with the controller. If anyone's watching or interested, maybe feel free to chime in how I could be doing this better. Probably a million ways. I don't know how to attach that. I get the fifth wheel slided off. I I'm gonna say we're having trouble with trucks.